Here we are with my first attempt to make a promotional video. I am a little late with respect to the publication date of my book, but I got today the newest offer copy, so let's see. This is the book. It's called Storie di Sardegna, Epoca Giudicale, by me. Dr. Watson. This book is a collection of historical fiction novellas based on medieval Sardinian history and covers around 300 years of history, starting from 1127 to 1420, date which marks the end of the last surviving judicate, that of Arborea. The book is thought to be the third one in a series. The first two are still under planning. They are called Epoca Nuragica and Epoca Romana, while the last two are called Epoca Regia and Epoca Industriale. The goal of this series is to retell the entire Sardinian history with novellas. In this book, there are seven of them. Here they are. They tell the history of several important figures of Sardinian history. They are Gonario II of Torres, Judice, Barisone I of Arborea, Judice of Arborea, Benedetta of Calari, Adelasia of Torres, both of them queens of their respective judicates. Then we have another important event of Sardinian Middle Age, which is the siege of Villa di Chiesa. Then we have the stories of Mariano IV and Eleonora of Arborea. So here is a look inside. The book is 670 pages long, and it has been written based on all the documents that I could get, and therefore is rather historically accurate for what I could research during these months of a pandemic. So here it is. You can find it on Amazon. I will put the link in the description. So that's it. Storie di Sardegna, Epoca Giudicale by Dr. Watson.